Hello guys, today I'm going to show you the chopper trick, and you can see I have already killed some zombies just to make sure that this trick is working, and it is working in the latest 1.11.7 version of the game. So I will show you how to do that. First of all, you need to use only spears to kill everything. Let me show you. You cannot kill the savage giants and the frenzied giant with these spears. For them you need to use a weapon like ranged weapon, like the pistols, or even you can use the bow. But right now I am in a shortage of duct tape, so I'm not using the bows, I'm using the pistols instead. So I will just show you how to do that. Let's kill him and run. Just don't forget the way to go into. Oh, I just got stuck. You need to come here and see. He has stopped walking towards you. And when you come to this side, he will keep walking and then just stop. Take your spear out. Bring him a little bit close. Let him hit you once. And boom! Now you can see you can kill him. Pretty easy, you know. And you can even get 3 more logs from this area. If you have a hatchet, then you can have these 3 logs over here. Let's just go and try to open the chest. Let me see what's inside this. Don't think we'll get anything. I already have it in my chopper. I don't need any of this. Yeah, I would be happy if it would give me some water. Nope, no water for us tomorrow. Let's see the beer. And here goes some vitamin P. So guys, now I'm going to show you how to kill a savage giant. And I think here is a floater. Now let's go to the savage giant. Let me show you first the hungry chomper. First you have to give him a hit with your saw blade and then make him to go to the same spot. Now bring him near. Come hungry chomper. Make him a little bit close and go out. Oh, he heals every time he hits you. 15 health hit points. So let's just kill him with the same trick. Bye bye hungry chomper. Rest in peace. So guys, at last now I'm going to kill a savage giant to show you how to do that. And most probably this would be a savage giant, I think. Yes. Okay, there is no way of sneaking him, I think. But let's just try. Make sure you don't get hit here. Man, oh, I got a hit. And something else is also coming towards us. See. The abomination won't be coming, but the savage giant will still be coming. Oh, the abomination also came. Okay, time to use the self heal. Yeah. Now let's just equip our goons. Yeah, now I'm going to kill the giant. We already low him down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not going to hit him with that. This is how you kill a savage giant, and for the abomination use the same trick. Don't go to that place, my friend. Don't go. come here and hit him. No, 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 not there. Okay, yeah. So guys, here I conclude my video, and please give my video some like. And if you want the full gameplay of gas station, then comment below and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.